Good afternoon, M771. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, ma'am. I am Joanna Marie Baivado. I am 32 years old and I'm single. I'm from Ilagan City, Isabela, and currently staying here in Manila. I am a Bachelor of Science in Nursing graduate, and my father is a farmer and do some fishing as well, and my mother is a plain housewife. I have 2 siblings, 1 brother and 1 sister, and I'm the eldest.
Okay, so do you have experience as a housemaid before?
Yes, I do have experience in Singapore for 3 years. That was 2012 until 2015.
Okay, so what is your main duty and responsibilities?
I do take care of a newborn baby. I do cleaning, ironing, washing, and a little gardening.
Okay, so what time you wake up in the morning?
I normally wake up around 6 o'clock in the morning.
What time you sleep at night?
10 o'clock.
Okay, so do you have any experience taking care of a newborn baby?
Yes, I do have, ma'am.
Okay, so are you the one who take a bath, change the diaper, prepare
yes,
the bottle?
Always.
Okay, so do you know how to prepare the bottle?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, please explain what you have to do if you are preparing the bottle.
Okay, after washing the bottle, you have to sterilize it and then put the principal amount of water. Make sure that the water is warm and not too hot. And then put the milk and then give it to the baby.
Okay. Okay, so if the baby finishes or her milk, what you have to do?
You have to burp the baby, ma'am.
Okay, so if the baby cannot sleep at night, what will you do?
You have to check the body temperature if she or he is hot, or if the diaper is full, and if the baby is hungry.
Okay, so if there's a chance your respective employer have a newborn baby, are you willing to take care of the newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am, of course.
Okay, so if your employers can't provide the Sunday off, is it okay for you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, do you accept?
Yes.
Okay, so are you willing to cut your hair short?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you willing to take care of disabled elderly?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you willing to share job with other helpers?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so they accept to work in the employer's house equipped with the camera recording system?
I know, yes, ma'am.
Okay, so are you prepared to work for a family with more than 6 members?
Actually, I don't think I can manage to work with 6 family members.
Okay, so are you prepared to eat the food that your employers provide?
Yes.
Okay, so can you promise not to use cell phone or telephone without the consent of your employer, especially during the working hours?
I promise not to use cell phone during working hours.
Okay, so do you have tattoo?
Yes, a small one.
Oh, okay. Please show.
Now.
Okay, so thank you. So do you smoke?
No, ma'am.
Do you drink alcohol?
Occasionally, yes.
Okay, so why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
I think Hong Kong is a great opportunity for me since they provide or offer a high salary compared to other countries.
Okay, so please give a message to your future employer.
Hi, ma'am, sir. Good afternoon. Please give me a chance to work as your helper, and I promise that I'll do my best to be a good helper and to be a good teacher to your children.
Okay, so thank you, M771. See you in Hong Kong.